are reaching, arrived. You have left the security perimeter of New America. Your safety is no longer guaranteed.
Agent Noah Cross, leaving security perimeter A57. Please record and confirm the following. I'm aware of the danger. I'm making this trip of my own free will and without coercion. I'm aware of all Humanity Bureau procedures, including subsection 2355. Send all incoming messages to my voicemail. I will retrieve them upon my safe return and communication. Reference the following. Humanity Bureau case file 566-72941. Chester Hills, white male, age 73. This is my first visit to Mr. Hills' home, his motel room. I'm 15 minutes early. Mr. Hills' deportation is scheduled for next Tuesday at 9 a.m. Notes to follow. End recording. Agent Noah Cross, Humanity Bureau. I'm looking for Chester Hills.
A new life awaits you in New Eden.
Hey, buddy. We have an appointment. He's expecting me.
Yeah, I didn't think you were here to rent a room. Chester's across the parking lot. Up the stairs to your right. Room 223. I'm obliged by management to tell all city dwellers not to drink from our taps. But if you're interested, got purified water. Liter bottle seals intact, nitrate free, no detectable liquid waste. It's a long ways back to the city.
The unlicensed sale of clean water is a felony.
Yeah, well, we all do what we have to, don't we? It's a loose board on the stairs. Don't trip. Or do.
This is it? You're not employed. These pay stubs are 12 years old. Is this why I drove 300 miles?
I was right to an appeal. Last time I checked, this is still America. Land of the free, home of the brave. Well, it is, isn't it?
I am here to help you. I am not your enemy.
I don't want your help. You have no right to come in here and tell me how to live. None whatsoever.
Well, I'm very sorry you feel that way. But I do believe New Eden will provide you with the fresh start you so rightly deserve. I mean, don't you want a better life? You have no income. You've exhausted all of your government benefits. How will you survive? You must be a productive citizen. It is the law. It is a crime to do otherwise. You're destitute, a burden to society. You have no grounds for an appeal under the rules of the Humanity Act. And if you don't agree to resettlement, I'll have no other choice but to have you arrested.
I'm no fool. I know the truth.
And what truth is that?
This is a waste of time.
Mr. Hill, are you all right?
I'm just Jim Dandy, Mr. Cross. I am a citizen of the United States of America. I dined at the White House. God damn it! It was a pretty good meal, too.
Chester, what the hell is...
You little shit!
Coroner's report. Fired 3 rounds, one of which caught that old man right between the eyes. He was a governor of Colorado once upon a time, you know that? How the mighty fall.
It was just a lucky shot.
Well, luck or not, management took notice. You're getting promoted.
Doesn't bother you the 2 men are dead?
It's a hostile environment, Noam. What are you gonna do? You looked after yourself.
People are desperate. Can't find clean water. Soil won't grow food. I've seen children drink their own piss.
Which is why I rarely leave the city. Nice. It's a shame there are no fish left in the ocean.
When I was a kid, there were all kinds of fish. My mother would take me up north to Canada, Jackfish Lake. I believe the cabin's still there.
Now, when you were a kid, your mother starved to death, almost took you with her. Now, there's nothing up there but desert.
You don't know that it's all desert.
Yeah, I do. Radiation contaminated everything, Noah, everything. And that's restricted information. Why do you insist on living in the past? Monet?
You like it?
Well, I like the monetary value. Where's your dogs playing poker?
It's hanging in my bathroom. There's little enthusiasm for New Eden. There are rumors of overcrowding and disease. People would rather stay put. But that's not an option, is it? Chester Hill said he knew the truth.
The truth?
He was determined to stay put. He wasn't going anywhere.
Chester Hills was a sad old man who probably drank his own piss.
Record. Case file 566-72996. Rachel Weller, single mother, age 30, son Lucas, age 11. This is my first visit to the Weller home. A two-story farmhouse. Display photo of mother and son.
Shoes. They hurt my feet. They're too tight.
Lucas, it's just for today. And don't get those dirty. I have to return them in the morning.
But, Mom...
Lucas, if you want to stay on this farm, we have to prove that we can take care of ourselves. So best behavior, please. Thank you.
Mrs. Weller. I'm Agent Noah Cross, Humanity Bureau. We have an appointment?
It's Miss. This is my son.
Lucas.
So please come in, Mr. Cross. So how do we begin? I assume you've done this before.
Many times. Relax and don't worry. It's painless.
Mom, these shoes are pinching my feet.
He's a growing boy.
They won't be a factor in my review. He's free to take them off.
I'm taking them off.
Well, don't get the laces in a knot.
You received the registered letter listing the documents I require?
Yes, I did. They're in the living room.
Perfect. No worries then.
What kind of gun do you have?
It's a Beretta PX4. You like it?
Yeah. It won't make you sick. It's spoiled and filtered. We don't want you dying at our table.
That's most considerate. Thank you.
Why are you adding all those numbers?
I'm attempting to verify your mother's productivity rating. As citizens of this great nation, it's our duty to contribute more than we take.
You sound like my teacher.
Mm-hmm. We all must pull our weight.
She says that too. Shouldn't people with more help those with less?
In theory, yes. But in practice, it's a difficult concept to sustain.
Is that why we have to move? Our score is too low? We don't contribute enough?
You look thirsty.
My friend Bobby Sloan moved to New Eden. He promised to write, but he didn't. Not to me, anyway. Bet he has new friends. But he's forgotten all about me. But he drinks lemonade every day.
I wouldn't be so hard on him.
Where is he now?
According to his itinerary, Cross is reviewing a deportation order near the town of Oliver. Oh, she's a pretty woman. The appointment was scheduled for noon, so, yeah, he should have returned and filed his report by now. Why the sudden interest in Cross?
He's up for a promotion. Standard procedure.
Standard procedure? Since when, sir?
Send me his report as soon as he's filed it. And he's not to know he's being investigated.
Yes, sir.
I can't remember the last time we used the good silverware.
Lucas, I will glue your mouth shut, I swear. Please speak when you're spoken to.
What'd you eat for lunch today, Lucas?
We didn't eat lunch, just breakfast.
No one goes hungry in this house.
You asked for this review. I have to know you can feed your son.
Well, I do my best.
My mom's pretty, don't you think?
Lucas!
She's never been married.
Mr. Cross already knows that. He knows everything about us. Isn't that right, Mr. Cross?
Do you know how old I am?
You're 11.
What's my middle name?
You don't have one.
Correct.
You're done. How'd I do?
Why do you want to stay here? Nothing grows. There's no hope.
I think you just have to look a little closer. This is where my son and I belong. We're happy here.
The Bureau rarely makes mistakes, and I have little say in these matters. According to subsection 16 of the Humanity Act, you and your son are to be transferred to the resettlement colony of New Eden. You have 12 hours to pack your belongings and be ready to leave. Essentials only, toiletries, a change of clothing, that kind of thing. This pamphlet explains everything.
He has a recital tomorrow afternoon, and he's been practicing for months. So what am I supposed to tell him?
Tell him it's for the best.
All the clean water.
It's okay. You need to promise me that you will never scare me like that again.
I promise.
You're a lucky boy, Lucas. You're such a lucky boy.
Agent Noah Cross, Access case file 566-72996. Implement under my authority the following instructions. Delay the deportation of Rachel and Lucas Weller. Take no further action without my consent. No notes at this time. Lock file. Report to follow. Get in here.
Key was under the mat.
I don't have a mat.
What's going on, Noah? You're up for a promotion. Now, why would you delay a deportation order, huh? What's so special about this file?
The boy sings. He has a recital. He's been practicing for weeks.
A what?
A recital.
You getting soft?
It's a good memory for a boy to have. No matter what happens to him next, just let him keep it.
No way, you can't help these people. Deportation orders are final. You know that, and their fate is sealed.
You had a heart once, Adam.
They've got 24 hours. And you need to get your lot fixed. Up. I had to be sure we weren't being followed. We only have a few minutes. Why should I trust you?
We both have a lot to lose if this is a trap. What is it you know, Mr. Ravitch? Never surrender? What does that mean? What is the truth?
My brother and his wife were deported to New Eden 3 years ago. I haven't heard from them since.
I can't help you.
No, but you can help others. This will answer all of your questions.
this alone. We could use your help. You know where to find me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stay close, please. What are you doing here?
Thought you could use a ride.
To where?
Hey, you were good. I mean, you were really good.
You think so?
Absolutely. Wouldn't you say so? Rachel?
I don't like to brag, but yeah, you were very good. Come on. You can buy a house around here for what this coffee costs.
It was a gift. Coffee is hard to find, even in the city. I was saving it for a very special occasion.
Would you like a cup?
Yes, please.
I really appreciate what you did for me and Lucas. I have a confession.
Are you certain I should hear it?
Well, I tried to bribe you with a glass of lemonade, and his shoes were borrowed. And I have no idea how to make coffee.
Let me show you. You have a coffee pot? It makes the process a little easier.
You aren't what I expected.
You know, the flowers on that dress are Mexican asters. They don't grow anymore.
No, that's nonsense. They must grow somewhere.
No, they don't. You can't stay here. They won't let you. They'll come for you. They always do. And I won't be able to stop them.
I must have a coffee pot around here somewhere.
Thank you.
have to leave, the three of us. Now! Pack a bag, we're leaving. Take only what you can carry.
What about my books?
Take one.
Gun down, I'll shoot her in the head, knowing you know it well. And the sidearm. Call the boy.
He's not here.
I said call the boy.
You don't have to do this, Adam.
Hey, mister!
Switch to reserve.
Reserve tank empty.
Transfer remaining fuel from primary to reserve. Pinpoint location using GPS.
Satellite unavailable. Present location unknown.
Good. The link's down. They can't track us for a while.
Way to go, Porter. You're late.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
The key's in the cookie jar. Are you deaf, Porter? It's the bear with a hat on it.
Got it.
Toolkit behind the seat, get it. Keep your eyes open.
For what?
Anything that moves.
Noah, there's a big sweaty guy with a crutch.
What's he doing?
Nothing, just watching.
If he moves, shoot him.
Unauthorized removal of GPS.
Disarm voice response.
This is crazy. What are we doing?
Just go inside and see if you can find some food and water.
I don't like this.
We haven't got much time. I don't either. I need some gasoline and I need it now.
It's best you remain calm until help arrives.
Unless you have another crutch hidden around here somewhere, I suggest you help us. Gasoline.
Saving this for a rainy day, and I feel a storm coming on. How did a man like you end up in this situation?
I had a little help.
Noah, there's a dust cloud on the horizon. Someone's coming.
You won't get far. No one ever does.
Help me with these gas cans.
Mister, are you a good family man?
I'm trying to be.
You'll need a good head start.
Thank you.
Would you have hurt that man?
He had gasoline. We needed it. I did what I had to do.
Would you have killed him?
He thought so.
A Humanity Bureau agent on the run with a woman and child we know nothing about. Why would a rising star in the Bureau throw away his career? What does he get in return?
Well, it's possible that Cross knew Rachel Weller before his time at the Bureau.
Possible. Find out for certain. I want to know who she is. If they share a past, I want to know why they've run off into the desert.
I'm told Cross was your friend. A good friend, as good as friends get. And yet he didn't confide in you?
What are you insinuating?
There are those subversives hiding among us who would destroy what we have left. They don't believe this government is a democracy anymore. And whatever Cross is planning, it's your responsibility to make sure he doesn't succeed. Those we've deemed expendable need to believe there's a better life waiting for them. They need hope. We can't allow that illusion to be destroyed. I had these brought here so I could make a point. Huh. What is that? Is that tooth or bone?
I believe that's a child's tooth.
Yeah, you're right, it is. So you take a good look at that Westinghouse. Then you find Cross and you find him quickly. Or you may find yourself in New Eden as well.
Is it yours?
Yes. But it's yours now. I want you to have it.
For keeps?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Why do you look so sad?
Have we run out of luck?
No. We've got plenty left. Check that out.
Chalkfish Lake? Is that where we're going?
What? Canada, that's your plan. There are no lakes anymore, not there or anywhere else.
It looks really nice.
Lucas, let's get back in the car. You can.
Don't disappoint him.
Next up, Chalkfish Lake.
Second place national fly fishing competition.
It's in great shape for its age.
Its age? They stopped making vehicles 30 years ago. This is an El Camino, the last of its kind. You won't find anything better.
Can you open the hood? It smells, Mom.
Yeah, but it has four wheels, and that's what counts.
And if I get caught with your vehicle?
That battery alone is worth $1,000.
Straight swap. Your El Camino for the station wagon.
I need some food and water.
20 bottles of water and a case of baked beans.
Clean water.
Clean enough. And I'll need that fancy watch on your wrist.
I need directions.
Yeah. There are no roads north. Not anymore. You won't get across the border.
Says who?
Says those who tried and came back. You're not the first. There's a man I met years ago. He might be able to help you if he's still alive.
Four.
Three, please.
Three. Well, isn't that so very odd? The key that I found in your bedroom fits the control panel of this elevator.
Who are you?
What did you give Noah Cross?
I don't know that name. I don't know what you're talking
Listen
about.
Listen to me, Irving. Ravage. You're a subcontractor. The Department of National Defense. You were given very sensitive information and you were sworn to secrecy. This is your son. This is your wife. Would you like to see them again?
They are not involved.
What did you give him? How much does he know? You have 10 seconds to save your family, Irving. 9, 8, 7, 6,
Project
5.
Eden.
Four.
I gave him to
Eden.
One.
Did he come to you for this information, Irving?
All he wanted was the truth.
ground!
Damn it, where is he? He's gone!
Lucas!
What is your business here, stranger?
I am sorry for your welcoming committee, but we can't be too careful. My wife was murdered by scavengers last year, and my daughter, it. Adolf Schroeder. I am German. I came here on vacation with my parents as a boy. Things did not go well. And as you can see, they didn't get much better. It's not wise to mess with Mother Nature. You can only spew so much shit into the air and water before she starts to fight back.
Well, we were told you could help us.
Who told you this lie?
Farmer?
I know no farmer.
You in the picture, isn't it?
Ah, yes. I remember her now. We were very young. Her father sold us a car. We didn't get very far in it.
You can keep it.
What do you need?
Way north. Across the border into Canada.
Oh, the land of a thousand lakes. When did you last visit?
When I was 7 with my mother. Why?
Like the farmer, your lakes may have changed. And again, they may not be there at all. But you're going to find out when you get there. That is certain. Yes, that is done. Yes, now. Where was I? Oh, yes. There is only one way north. If you go, you cannot come back. Chances are highly likely you won't make it at all. You will need this. It's old, but it still works. It measures radiation.
Yeah, I know what it's for.
What's this? It's a rabbit's foot. You know, for luck.
Not for the rabbit.
I'm sure it was delicious.
First, you must go west, then north. There will be no food or water. Do not eat the snow, as it will make you sick. Now, anyone who approaches you will be hostile.
So don't be fooled by false smiles. They will rape you and the boy. You will go where no one dares to go. Now here you will see the Collingwood nuclear power station. There was a meltdown in reactors 3 and 4, and the government tried to hush it up but was unsuccessful. As a result, the area is highly contaminated with radioactive isotopes. Nobody dares go near it. Oh, yes. You will need this. Iodine tablets. The directions are on the label. You start taking them as soon as you see the reactor's cooling towers.
Thank you.
Walk, 18. 9mm.
Have you killed anyone?
Not yet. But I will if I have to.
Weller, please stand up.
We'll die if we head north. It's suicide.
We'll die if we stay here.
I'll tell them it was all my fault. I'll tell them whatever they want.
There's no going back. What you had doesn't exist anymore.
You said New Eden was a beginning.
Forget what I said.
Well, it can't be worse than this.
Well, why don't you just try and get some sleep? Got a long journey ahead of us.
Mexican asters don't grow anymore.
Rabbit's foot.
My pocket.
Don't lose it.
I won't.
I come here once a month, Porter. Whether I want to or not, it's a timeshare. You would hate me if you knew how much it cost.
So I ran the ration card you gave me, and according to our records, Amanda Douglas died 9 years ago.
The coroner's report.
No, sir, it was a famine year. Mass burials were quite common. Many deaths weren't reported at all.
Well, she's alive, Porter, we know it. Amanda Douglas assumed the identity of Rachel Weller. I'm guessing it's just lying in a mass grave somewhere.
But why assume the identity of a dead woman?
I don't know, Porter. You should come in for a swim.
No, sir. I'm afraid I'll drown, sir.
It's a very real possibility. This is a lost art, Porter. The trick is to hold your breath before you go under.
Mm.
I asleep?
A few hours.
Where are we?
Somewhere west of North Dakota on what's left of the I-94. He talked in his sleep.
When he twitches like that, it means he's dreaming.
What was his father like?
He came, he stayed a week, he left. He was some city dweller. Lucas never knew him. But lately he's been asking a lot of questions.
What do you tell him?
I make things up. And fill in the blanks and... I mean, he wants to hear that he's a knight in shining armor. What about you? What's your story? I assume you have one. I mean, we all do.
When my mother died when I was 12, I was shipped off to a state orphanage. It wasn't a very nice place. I don't remember my father. But there was a man, a friend of my mother's, who taught me how to fish.
I wonder what the world's gonna be like when he grows up. If he makes it that far.
When I was a boy, I couldn't wait for summer vacation.
Lucas Weller, 6 pounds, 8 ounces. Hello, Rachel. Father unknown. In lieu of kin, Amanda Douglas. Relationship neighbor. Your imposter is your neighbor. Convenient.
You run for your life. You run and you don't look back. You hear me?
Is it looking for us?
It's military. I think it's replenishing its solar cells. We can stay up there for days.
What are we gonna do?
Stay put. That's all we can do. If you know a long story, now would be the time to tell it.
It's circling. It has teeth. I can see them.
Yeah, and a 20-millimeter minigun capable of firing 40 rounds per second.
I have to pee.
Hold it.
I don't think it knows we're down here. If it did, we'd be dead by now.
What have you got?
Sir, a military drone has picked up on some movement in the sector. It hasn't seen vehicle traffic in months. There's something down there.
Zoom in.
We can't, sir. We're borrowing the fee from the military, so we have no control over the drone's functions.
Do they not know how important this is, Porter?
I don't think they care, sir.
It's Cross. He's down there, and I know it.
Smells. Do you think something died in here?
It's possible.
What's it doing?
It's just making another long, lazy circle, okay?
Hey, don't! Stop that, Lucas! Okay. Once upon a time, there was, in a land far, far away, a giant. And this giant... Come on, this giant...
It's a stupid game, Mom. I'm not a little kid anymore. I hate giants. He died of sunstroke, okay? The only thing worse right now would be I spy with my little eye.
I spy with my little eye something white. Do that again, and I'll break your little arm.
Lucas, put that out!
You know what the braids at the Indian camp told me?
They're not real Indians, Lucas.
New Eden is a death camp.
What?
It's where millions of people are burnt, turned into ash. That's what they promised to write, but never do. Because they don't have any fingers or arms. They're burnt to a crisp.
Well, that is a horrible thing to say.
It's true. First they force you into a gas chamber, and then they burn you in an oven. Happy endings only happen in storybooks. The giants always step on the little people.
Noah. Noah, look at me. Tell my son he's mistaken.
What am I looking at?
New Eden.
What is this?
Crematorium 6.
Enhance. What have we done? There isn't enough food or water. He's telling the truth.
Mom, look, the drone's gone.
That is a hell of a secret to keep. Here's a pamphlet that explains everything. How do you sleep at night?
I don't sleep.
Why me? Why my son? Why save us?
This is the Rachel Weller I knew. Who are you?
So you finally came to look for your son. What took you so long? Is he everything you imagined?
Yes. Kid, keep your heads down.
Get down. Stay down. Flashlight?
Yes, Mom.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Okay, be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Hello? I said hello.
You let him go in the washroom on his own? You think that's wise?
It was number two. He insisted. He's not a little kid anymore.
All right, well, she's running hot. There's gotta be some water in those toilet tanks. I'll check on Lucas while I'm there.
It's all fun and games till someone loses an eye. The world can be a very dangerous place, my little friend.
Lucas? Lucas!
Three's a crowd. The sooner you figure that out, the better off you're gonna be.
You must think you're real tough picking on the little kid. Someone should take a picture. You can show all your friends.
You little pickpocket. Where is it?
It looks so real. I'll get it.
To get him through the back door. Shit!
Sir.
What is it?
We found this.
Thank you, Porter.
No problem, sir.
These instructions were printed in 1951. A REM is a unit of ionizing radiation. According to the government of the day, exposure should not exceed 5,000 millirems per year. An exposure of 600,000 millirems is fatal.
You know, Rachel and I were friends. We lived up the road from each other. Lucas was two, and Rachel wanted to sell him. She wanted to sell her little boy. You need to understand that people were eating their neighbors then. But, you know, Lucas was... he was just so beautiful, I couldn't let that happen. Fought, and you know, there was an accident.
Lucas thinks you're his mother.
I am his mother. I am his mother. I love him. I protect him. I would do anything for him.
You know, I worry every single day what this world is gonna do to him. But what about... Are you gonna tell him you're his father?
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna say I'm his dad, but you're not his real mom, or we did know each other, but we were just acting like we didn't. Do you think he's ready for the truth? Milligrams.
How bad is that?
It's not good. All right, go back to the car. Make sure Lucas doesn't get out. How you doing back there, champ?
I'll let you know when my hair falls out. About the lake. Tell me how you learned to fish.
You've heard it 100 times.
I want to hear it again.
There's nothing left to tell. Why don't you tell me a story?
I haven't done anything worth telling. Will you teach me how to fish?
Let's get there first.
I have a nosebleed. Is my hair falling out?
No. You look as handsome as ever.
I get nosebleeds sometimes.
He'll be fine.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
When you're ready, sir.
Cross seems to have adapted well to life outside the city.
He's running towards his past.
The idea of something better.
It'll lead him nowhere, sir.
Perhaps. But if we all ran, we would keep our secret.
Well, it's possible some are too big to keep, sir.
I agree. You can't kill 7 million people and get away with it. Eventually, you'll be found out. We're on the wrong side of history, Porter.
Hey, the last page is missing.
Yeah, it's in my pocket. Got my nuclear submarine on it. As soon as I save $6, I'm gonna order one.
You know this is 80 years old, right?
I know.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks.
Here. You need some water?
No thanks. Two milligrams.
It's standard background radiation. We can see the cooling towers. This needle should be posted to the top of the mirror.
You want to hand me that lantern?
Smart.
It's 2 millirems. We're safe.
Why would they say there's radiation when there's none? Mom, why would they scare us like that?
Because it's easier to build fear than build a wall.
Let's go.
I spy with my little eye something green.
A tree.
I've never seen so many. Maybe we're dead and we don't know it. Maybe the afterlife is stuffed with trees.
Marcus.
What's that red light mean? Forget it. I think I know.
No jurisdiction here.
You know, this place just looks more impressive on a map. It's a nice spot. How'd you know there's no radiation?
I didn't.
It takes balls, Noah. This road leads nowhere. Never did. You should have known that. I will take that. All right, look. Nobody needs to know what you've done here. Just return what you've stolen. We'll redeem your reputation. You can start over. You know, unfortunately, I only have the one return ticket. Hero, Noah, and you never will be. Give me the memory card.
He wants a memory card. Let the boy go free. Let him go, Adam. He's a child. This isn't his fight.
He's not a child. He's a monster. And I should take your eye out. Go before I change my mind. Give me the memory card.
Go! Get out of here! Go!
You come.
Get out! Run!
He doesn't know your father, huh?
No.
Probably for the better. It's blank! It's empty!
told you to run. Do you not listen? That'll do. That'll do. That'll do, you little washer.
Yes, I'm certain it's Cross. There's trouble.
Mom. Mom. You can find me.
For Noah. And that memory card he gave Agent Westinghouse was blank. Did Noah give you anything?
It's a death factory, a 20-square-acre gas chamber containing 6 crematoriums. These are the faces of the innocent, the 7 million victims of state-sanctioned genocide. Be scared. Be very scared. You may be next.
Let the revolution begin.
The city. All of us.
There's a revolution. Haven't you heard?
What the hell is going on?
I was a boy. I couldn't wait for summer vacation.